Before the main cup final of the UCU Sevens, the first circuit of four on the Nile Special University Sevens calendar, UCU grounds in Mukono Chambogo University beat Mob 7-5 to finish third. Association of Uganda University Sports Secretary Patrick Sebuliba and Technical Director George Wagugu graced the final before kickoff. Victoria University dominated the first half with a 19-0 lead through Heathens, Stephen Kalima and Emma Ochan before Buffalo's Dan Katerega touched the white line in two conversions from him.
It looks like a knock-on or try time.
In the second half of the game, Emo Chan's try and Kateriga's conversion gave Victoria University a 26-7 win.
I think we lost it because we had a sloppy start to the final because we had the ball, but Victoria, each time Victoria got ball, was executing its game plan the way it wanted and capitalizing on our small mistakes.
Our dream is to win all the 3 seconds remaining, and we have to work hard. Though we got the win, but we had to fix some other plays that we are playing.
Bronze medalist Chambogo will host the second circuit of the University Sevens on 9th September at Chambogo Grounds.